The sound that you're listening to is from my guitar that's named Lucille. I'm very crazy about Lucille. Lucille took me from the plantation. Oh, and you might say, brought me fame. I don't think I could just talk enough about Lucille. Sometime when I'm blue, it seems like Lucille try to help me call my name. I used to sing spirituals, and I thought that this was the thing that I wanted to do. But somehow or other, when I went in the army, I picked up on Lucille, started singing the blues. Well, now when I'm paying my dues, maybe you don't know what I mean when I say paying dues. I mean when things are bad with me, I can always, depend on Lucille. Sort of hard to talk to you myself. I guess I'll let Lucille say a few words and then... I doubt if you can feel it like I do. But when I think about the things that I've gone through, like, well, for instance, if I have a girlfriend and she misuses me, and I go home at night, maybe I'm lonely. Well, not maybe, I am lonely. I pick up Lucille, and it bring out those funny sounds that sound good to me, you know. Sometimes I get to a place where I can't even say nothing. Look out. Sometimes I think it's crying. I can sing pop tunes like Frank Sinatra or Sammy Davis Jr. I don't think I still could do it. But Lucille don't want to play nothing but the blues. And I think I'm pretty glad about that. Because don't nobody sing to me like Lucille. Sing, Lucille. Put it like this. Take it easy, Lucille. I like the way Sammy sings, and I like the way Frank sings. But I can get a little Frank, Sammy, little Ray Charles. In fact, all the people with soul in this. Hayden Jackson in that. You know, I imagine a lot of you want to know. A lot of you want to know why I called the guitar Lucille. Lucille have practically saved my life 2 or 3 times. No kidding, really have. I remember once I was in an automobile accident, and when the car stopped turning over, it fell over on Lucille, and it held it up off of me, really, it held it up off of me. So that's one time it saved my life. The way I came by the name of Lucille, I was over in Twist, Arkansas. I know you've never heard of that one, have you? And one night, the guy started a ball over there, you know, started brawling, you know what I mean. And the guy that was mad with this old lady, when she fell over on this gas tank that was burning for heat, the gas ran all over the floor. And when the gas ran all over the floor, the building caught on fire and almost burned me up trying to save Lucille. I imagine you're still wondering why I call it Lucille. The lady that started that brawl that night was named Lucille. And that's been Lucille ever since to me. One more now, Lucille. Can I do one more? Look out, Lucille. Good, I think I'll try one more. All right.
Rock me slow. You're gonna miss me. You're gonna miss me. You're gonna miss me, baby. You're gonna miss me. You're gonna miss me, baby. When I'm dead and gone. Mistreat me. You hurt me. Mistreat me, baby. You hurt me. You're gonna miss me. You're gonna miss me when I'm dead and gone. Gonna miss me. Gonna miss me. You're 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 gonna miss me, Ronnie. But I'm dead and gone. Give me some.
You're supposed to shake something. That's all right. Go ahead, shake a little bit. It's all right. Jeff, you can shake a little bit. It's all right. I said you can shake a little. Don't shake too much now. I can't stand it. I can't stand it too long. I hear that other sound over there. Let's get that other sound. Way over the keyboard. What kind of sound we got? What the hell is that? What'd he say? Sounds all right to me. What do you think? Taste. James Tony! you hurt me. I said you cheat me. You hurt me. You're gonna miss me when I'm dead and gone. Miss me. I know you're gonna miss me. Know you're gonna miss me. You're gonna miss me, baby. You're gonna miss me, baby. When I'm dead. Keep on hurting. You just keep on. Thank you.
I've been downhearted, baby. Ever since the day we met, I say I've been downhearted, baby. Ever since the day we met, you know awful love is nothing but the blues. Baby, how blue can you get? You're evil when I'm with you, baby, and you are jealous when we're apart. I say you're evil. You're so evil when I'm with you, baby, and you are jealous when we're apart. How blue can you get, baby?
You said, I want a Cadillac.
I bought you a $10 dinner.
And you said, thanks for the snack.
I let you live in my kid's house. You said it was just a shack. I gave you 7 children. And now you want to give them back. Yes, I've been done.
I want you to think about it. I like to live the love I sing about. my song. Now if you understand me, let me hear you say it with me.
I like to live the love I sing about in my song.
Everybody, oh!
I like to live the love I sing about in my song.
A little more.
Answer the door for nobody, baby. might feel a little sick, baby. And you know you're home all alone. I don't want the doctor at my house.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now, with pride and pleasure, I bring to you that dynamic gentleman of the blues, Mr. B.B. King!
Thank you very much. And we was talking about B.B. King. We would like to do this one that he recorded last year.
about my mother. And she could be jiving too. Yeah, nobody loves me but my mother. And she could be jiving too. So now you know why I act so funny with you, baby. Oh, when you do the things you do. That's it, Ed.
That's it, just like that. Yeah. You were just fooling around. Just give me one more chorus one so we can chorus. Check that lyric just once
right.
more.
One more time? All right. I know that's gonna stop all my work now. Nobody loves me but my mother. And she could be jiving too. Loves me but my mother, and she could be jiving too. So now you know why I'm so funny with you, baby. Oh, when you do the thing you do.
The man. just had to say,
I'm not afraid to tricks till I creep. That's not the way I'm supposed to be. Let me hear. Let me hear say yeah, yeah, yeah. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Come on. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness?
Can I get a witness?
Somebody.
Can I get a witness?
Somebody.
Can I get a witness?
Somebody.
Myself together, I feel the kind of protection that's all around me.
Woo!